From FX Empire, this is Christopher Lewis looking at the nat gas markets for the 28th, and you can see that we continue to find buyers. The market looks likely to see a lot of bullish pressure. I think probably three will cause quite a bit of resistance. I think if we break above there, then 310 is even beyond that. I think short-term pullbacks should continue to offer plenty of support, but if we break down below the uptrend line, then 280 could be targeted.